Representative Tony Cárdenas will be presenting a check to the Mid Valley Family YMCA in Van Nuys for their after-school programs. The federal funding will go towards online and in-person tutoring for 10,000 low-income students.